Suffer to be so now, lest it becomes us to deal with righteousness. It is written, man shall cling by bread alone, but every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God is written against the temple of the God. But it can save him. It is written, you shall worship the Lord of the God, and he shall serve repent, and he can follow me. Bless the Holy Spirit, for there is kingdom of heaven, and tomorrow they shall comfort, bless the meek, they shall cook their earth. Bless the hungry, source of righteousness, and they shall fulfill it. Bless the merciful, they shall obtain mercy, bless the pure heart, they shall see God, bless the peacemaker, they shall cause the sons of God. Bless the persecutor, for his righteousness, and there is a kingdom of heaven. Bless the evil men revile, persecutor, and shall say all manner evil against you falsely. For my sake, rejoice, being singly, and praise is your reward, which you have, and for so they persecute the prophets, and pray before you. You salve the earth, is assaulted, in the salve those who save, where is it be salved, and good for nothing, be thrown in front of man. The light is the roll, the sick the set and heal cannot be hit, and the man light a candle, put it on the pasture, but a candlestick in his light, and all the around the house. Let your light so shine before men, it's a good work, where by your father, which in heaven. And when I come to destroy the law of the prophets, not come to destroy, but the fulfill, where I was saying to you, heaven, the earth pass one shot, one title, so no one pass away from the law, till all people will it. But the brother of all shall break one of his commandments, as each man's soul shall cause the least in the kingdom of heaven, whoever shall do and teach, he shall become the great in the kingdom of heaven. What I was saying to you, except righteousness shall exceed the righteousness of the scribes and Pharisees shall not house enter into the kingdom of heaven. For it was said by the enemy all time, shall not kill, for I shall kill, shall deny your judgment. What I saying to you, I shall anger his brother, shall deny your judgment, for I shall say his brother Rachel shall deny your counsel, for I shall say the fool, shall deny your hellfire. Therefore, when you bring it to the altar, remember that your brother cast out against you, leave it keep your altar, and go your way. For it brings you, brother, and come now with you. Praise your adversary quickly while you made his scheme. Listen, in time your adversary can deliver to judge, judge can deliver to officer, and if cast in prison. May I say unto you, shall not command sense, you will speak other most surprising. Heard by said of them, you shall not commit adultery. I say unto you, whoever shall look at the moment, shall ask the door, for he commit adultery in his heart. Right, I defend you. Like it out, cast from you. It is evil for you. That one of the members shall perish, but the full body shall be cast into hell. If right hand offend you, that all cast from you. It is evil for you. That one of the members shall perish, but the full body shall be cast into hell. It has been said, whoever freaks wife, let him give you right to the worst. By saying you, whoever freaks wife, then for the cause of fornication, cause God to commit adultery, whoever married her, there is divorce coming adultery. God was said by them all times, shall not forsake yourself, but perform unto the Lord thy oaths. By saying to you, fear not at all. Neither by heaven is kept prone, neither by earth speaks peaceful, neither by Jerusalem, city of the great king, neither swear by your head, because you cannot make one hair black or white. Let your communication will be yea, yea, nay, nay, whatsoever, more than this comes from evil. God was said by them, eye for the eye, tooth for the tooth, by saying you, do not resist evil. Rest might you in right cheek to him in other roles, whether a suit, a lot, a gateway, a coat. Let him have a clock also, whether shall compel you to go a mile, go skim to find, keep him to ask of him to prove you, do not to remain from him. For the best of them, shall love your neighbor, hate your enemy, by saying you shall love your enemies. Bless them, curse you, the good of hate you, pray for them, which fight for the duty and persecute you. If you may be a son to your father, which in heaven, to raise your son upon the evil, send his reign and justice unjust. If you love them, which love you, will reward him. Do not even publicans or so, if you salute your brethren only, what your mercy is, do not even Gentiles so, either are perfect as your heavenly father is perfect. Take heed, do not your alms before men be seen of them, otherwise you have no reward your father which in heaven. Therefore, when you does your alms, do not sound trumpet because you are the hypocrites doing synagogues in the streets, that you may be seen of men. Well, saying you to give their rewards. But even does your alms, let not your left hand know what your right hand does, that your alms may be secret, and your father which is in secret shall let you open them. When you pray, do not be the hypocrites, for they love praise standing synagogues, corners, and streets, that you may be seen of men. Well, saying you to give their rewards. But you in praise and class of any cast, shut the door, pray to your father which is secret, and your father which is in secret shall partly open me. When you praise, it is not vain reputation that it is not good, that things they shall be covered, whatever I speak in. Do not be there upon a contemporary, father, nobody come in before asking. This man is our pray. Our father which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, the kingdom of God, the will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and free us our debts, you will be debtors, and let us not in invitation, deliver us from evil. The only kingdom by the power and glory for every man. We forgive man that trespass him on the father, also forgive your trespass. Shall not forgive man that trespass him on the father. We have no father shall not forgive your trespasses. When you fast, do not be the hypocrites, for as fear they face, they may appear unto men to fast. But you in the fast, anoint your head and wash your face, that you may not appear unto men to fast. And your father, when you fast, do not be the hypocrites, set countenance, for as fear they face, they may appear unto men to fast. We're saying to you to give their words. But you in the fast, anoint your head and wash your face, that you may not appear unto men to fast. And your father, which is secret, and your father, which is sick, shall work to open you. Lay down up with your treasures, Abner rose for your most of your house, as corrupt as you break through and seal. The apples of treasures in heaven, but emotion and wrath does not corrupt, whereas these will not break the rock nor seal for the treasuries, and your heart will also. Light is the body's eye. If your eye be single, thy whole body shall be full of light. If your eye be healed, thy whole body shall be full of darkness. And therefore the light is your darkness. Our way is the darkness. No man can serve two masters, for either way he will hate the one who loves the other, or else he holds his one by the other, who cannot serve God in the moon. Is therefore no such for life, saying, what shall you eat? You shall drink in your body? How shall be clothed on? Not a life more than meat by the raiment, called the follows of the air. The soul not shall reap, not give their brands, but the heavenly Father feeds them, and not much more than they, which of you, but the cast can eat one cubier and shatter you. But the cast was raiment, but here's the lilies of the field of the grove, that you will not have spin by saying to you that even Solomon, in all his glory, was not right of one of these. If God clothes the grass, should make peace, no more cast of the oven, how much more clothes you all can face? Is therefore no such for life, saying, what shall you eat? You shall drink in your body? How shall clothes the non-profit? All the things you tell the thing, but the heavenly Father know, is the need of all the things. But thank you for the kingdom of God, his righteousness, all things should end. Take that upon the side of the morrow, but the world shall take that for the thing of itself sufficient unto the days yield thereof. Judge not, you will not judge not, you will not be judged. For so judge my judge, will be judged without measure of meat, will be measured to you again. And why the false is about you, rather, right? Because he is not a demon or an eye. People cry, pull the beam out. Because there is not a beam in your eye. Or how will you say to your brother, let me pull out the mote out from your eye and behold the beam in your eye. Hypocrite, pull out the beam out from your own eye, then you shall see clearly to pull the mote out from your brother's eye. Do not that which call on your dogs, and the castle of heroes will find and trample them under their feet and return rain to you. As shall be given to you, seeking shall find, knock shall be opened to you. Whoever once asks and receives, seeking his findings, his knock shall be opened to you. Which of you is a man? When his son asks him bread, will he give him a stone? When he asks him a fish, will he give him a serpent? Therefore, when you being evil, know how to give good gifts unto your children, how much more of your father will give good gifts to them that ask him. Therefore, whatsoever you would that man shall do to you, then you shall do to them. This is the law of the prophets. Enter the strait gate, wide the gate, and broad the way which is destruction, and many screams dread, because strait the gate, and narrow the way which is life, and few others find it. Beware the false prophets which come to you, sheep clothing, but in verily rhyming fools. You will know them by their fruits. Do men gather grapes of thorns, or figs of thistles? Even so, every good tree prefers good fruit, but corrupt tree prefers evil fruit. A good tree cannot prefer evil fruit, and a corrupt tree prefers good fruit. Every tree which cannot prefer good fruit is going down, cast into fire. Wherefore you will know the better fruits. Not everyone that says to me, Lord God, shall enter in the kingdom of heaven, and he who does the will of my Father. When shall come to visit, they will say, Lord God, have you not prophesied in thy name? Have you not cast out devils in thy name? Have you not done many wonderful works in thy name? Then I will prophesy unto them, I never give you the part for me to work, and law. Therefore everyone that hears the saying of mine does the much like it as a wise man, which was cast out of the rock. And the rain is saying, as the flows came, as the winds blew, and Peter was at house, it will not. It was found it up the rock. And everyone that hears the saying of mine does the much shall be like it. Need to the foolish man, his goose house I sent, and the rain said, the foolish came, and the winds blew, and beat up his house with 12 days fell of it. Happy Thanksgiving, America, United States of America, November 26, 2020. God is love, not render ill for evil. The Lord is my shepherd, and one, he makes me down green pastures, he restores my soul, he leads me a path of righteousness for his name's sake. Even so as they go through shadow valley of death and keep my evil, for you are with me. But rather stop to comfort me. You prepare for me the table in presence of my enemies. You anointed my head with oil, my cup runs over. Surely the goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I am dwelling in the house of the Lord forever. God is love.